to make this beautiful gravy chili fish, we need fish fillet, boneless fish fillet of any fish of your choice. Here I have taken tilapia fish fillet, two colored bell peppers, chopped spring onion and white onion, cornstarch and all-purpose flour or maida, some baking powder, Worcestershire sauce, soy sauce, chili sauce, cooking wine and tomato ketchup. I am marinating the fish fillet with soy sauce, some cooking white wine and ginger garlic paste and some black pepper powder. I am not adding any salt in it because I will be adding salt later on. Now marinate everything properly. Don't worry if it is little watery. Later on it will be all right. Marinate and cover it for 30 to 45 minutes. Keep it in fridge while it is marinating. This is a very nice dish to eat with plain fried rice and Chinese veg fried rice. After 30 to 45 minutes, I am adding some cornstarch and all-purpose flour mixture in it. Add some salt at this stage. Wash your hand thoroughly and marinate the fish properly with the help of your hand. The batter should be thick. Marinate and keep it aside for 10-15 minutes. After 10-15 minutes, shallow fry the fish. This is the first stage of frying these fish fillets. Always cut the fish fillet in big chunks. Yum! I like these fish fillets. But you have to cook it again at second stage. So keep it aside for 10-15 minutes to cool. Now I am mixing some tomato ketchup in water, some dark soy sauce, some cooking white wine. If you don't have cooking white wine, you can use vinegar. But I like to use cooking white wine. It enhances the taste. I am adding green chili sauce in this mixture. I'm adding all the sauce and cooking white wine in water because I want a gravy chili fish to eat as lunch or dinner. Adding the Worcestershire sauce. You can see how thin the gravy is. Yum! This is the second stage of deep fried fish pakoras. Now I have heated oil in non-stick pan and I am adding the diced white onion and bell peppers. Check the description box below for detail of ingredients. Follow me on Facebook and Instagram. I keep posting pictures in Instagram. I have taken orange and yellow color bell peppers because I am going to add green spring onion. And here already it is white big onion chunks. So all this color will give the dish a very good colorful look. Now I am adding the fish pakoras and the sauce. And I have diluted some all-purpose flour and cornstarch in water. And I have already added these in this dish. Check the description box below. Don't forget to check it for the detail of ingredients. Now I have added the spring onion. If you want Hakka chili fish, just add a little bit gravy, don't add too much. If you really like this video, subscribe the channel, like, comment and share. Have a great week like I had. Thanks for watching. Bye.